make a video, just tag us at Avanti. Make sure to share that with us on social media. I hope you guys are all excited as I am. It's going to be pretty epic. And without further ado, please welcome Krusty Cheeks, covering Sonic Producer by the Dead Boys and London Dungeon. Thank you.
I love you.
Your little basket, you got chips and a drink. Now is your choice, self-checkouts or the employee-run checkout. The self-checkout is always a train wreck. In fact, I'm convinced it's a social experiment. Two of them only accept bigger wings for some reason. The other two are occupied by some guy named Jerry who thinks he can weigh 14 russet potatoes at one time. The other is sideways Cindy again, who has given up on trying to find the barcode on the peanut butter and has now emptied the jar into a paper bag, which I assume she is going to try and make. Meanwhile, the customer assistance guy is trying to pay with his insurance card. There's now 85 people in the line behind you, and you see Speedy Steve being wheeled out of a stretcher behind you. Ladies and gentlemen, that is Tuesday at Safeway. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for Angelique Thompson. I was also informed that there might be an ad, there might be a YouTube video, so I just wanted you guys.
Give her a hand!
Thank you.
welcome Alex Holly.
Thank you.
Give it up for Alex Holly again. Yeah. Next to the stage, we have Liam Riley on the guitar. Yeah.
Alright, we're having some stuff right now. Also, I need to make this a lot taller.
I see can be the last thing to goes by the name of V. Lemorand. Please give it a nice warm welcome for V. Lemorand.
Lucky 7 days! Yeah! You got it!
I know! Thank you.
I love you, bro!
Thanks, bro.
Bro?
I got 33 homes for you. What about the men? What about the men in the garden? And what about Faye and Zeddy? There's some of you in the hallway, I saw earlier. Woo! Okay, first one is titled Battle of Dairy. How dare you? How dare you tell me who I ought to be while being the way about yourself? Shaming me for my body while yours smells of mildew and alcohol. How dare you burn my skin with the cigarette I did for you? How dare you chill my bones with the ice for your tea? You use my blood to sing my praises and make my fear your pleasure. How dare you? The sheer audacity of your mouth alone. Does your tongue know what it's doing? Babbling on and on nonsense. Your pride has warped you, a shadow, if anything, of the promise of an idea of a man. How dare you claim my body as your own, while barely understanding how it works at all? How dare you, sir? When you aren't critiquing my body, you abuse it. You draw caricatures of bodies like mine to ruin. Your sexual fantasy becomes a play, and I am in danger. How dare you, a wolf in sheep's clothing, but you fool me into believing I am the lichen myself. You may not scratch and scab caused by your rusted blade on my own skin. I revoke your right to me. How dare you, how dare you, how dare you, sir! No longer, no more, you are done! It's time to put your toys away and let go of my arm.
We love you, Avanti!
All right. Give it up for Lucky again. Yeah. Our next act. You've all heard the famous hit, Jeremiah. And now, you're about to hear the next greatest song in the world, probably. He played on the hurdy-gurdy and performed by none other than Adam Crone. Give it up for Adam Crone! Take that chair. All right, you've heard piano, you've heard guitar.
guitar. And you've heard ukulele one time. But can you ever get enough ukulele in your life?
No.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the world famous ukulele class of Avanti 2023. Give it up for the ukulele.
Thank you.
Give a big round of applause for all the talents here tonight.
Good night.